Welcome to Solid Edge 2024. I'm Dan Staples, Vice President of Solid Edge R&D at Siemens. I'm joined today by Sudha Srikakalapu and John Sutcliffe. Sudha and John are both product managers for Solid Edge. We're excited to discuss how you can unleash the power of intelligent product design, and that's at the core of digital transformation. So what is digital transformation? It's the integration of digital technologies into all aspects of your engineering business. But what that looks like can vary by the size of the company. So what does digital transformation specifically mean for small and mid-sized businesses? We sponsored an exclusive study with industry analyst IDC. The focus was SMB manufacturing and digital transformation. We surveyed key decision makers at hundreds of SMBs around the world, asking them about digital transformation, their strategies, plans, and recent progress. The study was conducted at the end of 2021 and previously in 2017, so we can also look at the trends over the past few years. I want to share just a couple of highlights. First, 72% of the advanced SMBs surveyed believe that digital transformation helps level the playing field for small businesses versus their larger competitors, even higher than the last time this survey was taken. It was 63%. We asked about their investments during the global pandemic and related disruptions, and 80% of SMBs maintained or increased their digital transformation budgets. That's a great measure of how important these investments are. Second, the survey asked about technology priorities. Cloud computing and software as a service, or SaaS, stood out. Nearly a third of SMB manufacturers surveyed said that they were prioritizing cloud computing, software as a service solutions, and nearly half said that these categories would be a technology priority in the next 12 months. IDC notes that cloud is the great enabler for collaboration and analytics. Even smaller companies are leveling the playing field through digital technologies that help them collaborate more effectively. Plastic Fisher is an amazing startup. They're helping the planet be a better place by keeping the oceans clean. Using Solid Edge and collaborating via Teamcenter Share, they improved design time by 100% and saved 75% in manufacturing time. Those are some big numbers and what digital transformation can bring. We love helping startups and really businesses of all sizes with digital transformation. Siemens is committed to that mission. The investment Siemens has made over the past several years has been just phenomenal. You can see on this slide the list of companies that we've brought into the digital industry software portfolio. We have invested literally more than 10 billion euros over the past several years, and we've become one of the largest and most successful software companies in the world. In fact, Siemens is one of the top 10 software companies in the world. We are also investing in the next generation of engineers through a new program called Hour of Engineering. This innovative program demystifies engineering and promotes it as a desirable career path by providing real-world engineering challenges connected to global goals. It helps students build engineering habits of mind like creativity, systems thinking, and collaboration. We're truly excited to engage with the engineers of tomorrow through this amazing program. From education to startups to even larger enterprises, Siemens Digital Industries is all about helping companies like yours transform into a digital enterprise. And that digital transformation is enabled by Siemens Xcelerator. Siemens Xcelerator is an integrated portfolio of software and services, and it really blurs the boundaries between traditional standalone domains like electronics, mechanical, and software. It really ties all those together into one seamless whole. And Siemens Xcelerator really starts with Solid Edge. Solid Edge is a key part of the Siemens Xcelerator portfolio and is focused on the requirements of small and mid-sized manufacturers. Solid Edge enables manufacturers to create a comprehensive digital twin of their products and includes solutions for mechanical design, electrical design, simulation, manufacturing, and publications. It also includes solutions for data management for all the technical data that's created and consumed when supporting the comprehensive digital twin. It facilitates collaboration both within manufacturing companies and with external resources, including suppliers and customers. Solid Edge is truly your on-ramp to digital transformation. And we can help you accelerate that digital transformation with Solid Edge 2024. Unleash the power of intelligent product design. With this year's release of Solid Edge 2024, we continue to push the boundaries of product development. Solid Edge 2024 empowers users to design more intelligently across every aspect of product development. With a continued focus on the user experience and large assembly performance, Solid Edge 2024 introduces functionalities and enhancements to automate and speed design as well as collaboration. Here are just a few. 9 times faster graphical performance, AI assembly relationships, great advancements in intelligent dimensioning, and so much more. Solid Edge 2024 is our best release yet. Beta customers have already had the opportunity to experience Solid Edge 2024, and here's what one of them had to say. Each year, Solid Edge gets better and better. Everything is faster. You can definitely feel the excitement from folks like Karsten at FOCA, who've had the chance to work with Solid Edge 2024. Our featured customer in this year's release is Sapfina from Germany. Sapfina produces high-precision, fully automated grinding and honing machinery designed for super finishing automotive engine components such as crankshafts and camshafts. Let's start with a look at model-based definition, often called MBD, is all about moving the intelligence of the drawing upstream into the model. Why should the geometry be in the model, but critical information like tolerances is in the drawing? When we move all the intelligence to the model, we lower the 3D communication barrier and better convey design intent for downstream manufacturing processes. Here's how it works. Suda?
Thank you, Dan. Let's look at how we can intelligently define and annotate 3D models while better conveying design intent for downstream manufacturing processes with Solid Edge Advanced PMI and model-based definition. The improved auto dimension tool in Solid Edge Advanced PMI can now be used with 1 or 2 datums for more freedom when automatically dimensioning turned parts. Using the new recent documents preview, we will open another bracket that's been partially dimensioned. With the dimension checker command, we'll quickly and easily identify the constraint status of features and parts. The model is automatically color-coded with feature IDs, informing you of the constraint status of features and if they lack tolerance information. In this example, the slot and holes are under constraint and a dimension is missing a tolerance value. By adding the necessary tolerance, dimension checker will instantly update with the new status and the auto dimension tool will automatically add the missing location dimensions for the holes, improving creation speed. The improved auto dimension tool also includes stack dimensions and callouts for slot and oval cutouts. Features chosen in the selected primary, secondary, and tertiary planes can be auto dimensioned instantly. The common model view command allows users to create common model views automatically with existing PMI. With the required views selected, Solid Edge automates view creation. Applying section views to a model view is easy with the enhanced vertical command bar that can be launched from the model view palette. This simplifies editing model views as we can see here, whilst also adjusting the render mode. To clean up the PMI dimensions, we will run the enhanced arrange dimensions command, which provides the ability to arrange coordinate dimensions alongside the linear dimensions. The update model views automatically updates all model views when the model changes or PMI is added or removed. Auxiliary plane indicators can be added, giving us more freedom to annotate the models based on ISO or DIN standards. We can also convey design intent for downstream manufacturing process with 3D PDFs that can be published using templates. You can export PMI views with selected section views and render styles to 3D PDF to streamline the delivery of relevant design information. With new PMI face association, parent faces and section views are automatically highlighted when they're selected in the 3D PDF. For assemblies, 3D PDFs can contain an interactive parts list. On selection, parts are highlighted in the list and graphics window. Associative properties such as author can also be included. Step AP242 and JT files can also be generated and added as attachments within the 3D PDF. Interoperability enhancements allows your Solid Edge files to look the same when opened across the Siemens Xcelerator portfolio, including NX. The improved PMI association and support for various PMI data provide increased connectivity for downstream applications. Visit the newly added Discovery Center in Solid Edge to get your free 30-day trial for Solid Edge Advanced PMI. Trials for other add-on products are also available. Back to you, Dan.
Wow, some really great stuff here, and I suggest that all companies look at this. We recognize that drawings aren't going away anytime soon, but it makes sense to move the intelligence upstream. Why have some of the information in the part and some in the drawing? Let's get to a single source of truth, the model. With 2024, there's some great enhancements here to get you on this path. Auto dimensioning has had a serious upgrade, and the dimension checker really lets you understand if your dimension scheme is complete. And there are many other enhancements, so now's the time to get started with model-based definition. But don't worry, you can move at your own pace, either doing drawings or creating smart PDFs. It's really up to you. I'm always amazed at how some seemingly small improvements can make such a big difference. Ken at Pella was really taken with the new, better layout that the automatic dimensioning provides, a huge help to his team. As I mentioned before, don't worry, drawings aren't going away, and Solid Edge will continue to be the best in the business. But if you're further along in the journey and looking to publish 3D PDFs, then we have you covered. For example, 3D section views are now supported during publish, and you can now graphically highlight items in the PDF and see what's associated. This is really helpful in downstream interpretation. Companies like Kaiser are already on the paperless journey and are seeing definite benefits. Daniel sees some real savings coming as they transition to MBD and smart publishing techniques. More than ever, collaboration is key to improving engineering productivity. I don't think any of us could have anticipated how distributed our teams would become in recent years, but we definitely have some amazing tools to support this, and this comes in the form of Solid Edge SaaS, where collaboration is built right into your daily work. Let's take a look with John.
Thanks, Dan. Fully embedded in Solid Edge 2024, Teamcenter Share streamlines collaboration with all your team, partners, and customers. Users can now access Share's comprehensive suite of collaboration capabilities completely within the Solid Edge environment. Opening our Supfina superfinishing machine from Teamcenter Share in Solid Edge, we get to work quickly as we look at adding threaded holes to this part we plan to 3D print. Here you'll notice the options to add additional clearance to the threads that we discussed in an earlier demo. Using the built-in data management capabilities, we can check in files to allow other users to make modifications or check out an assembly to ensure exclusive access while we make changes. Again, with Teamcenter Share fully embedded in Solid Edge, we never have to leave the design environment as we create a project with just a few clicks. With Pack and Go and the Siemens connector, we can share the subassembly directly to Teamcenter Share. Back in Teamcenter Share, within Solid Edge, we can open the project and add users to share it. Users can be granted various access levels depending on the type of collaboration needed. We'll grant this user owner rights, giving them complete access to review, edit, delete, or reassign the project. Other access levels include review, review and download, and full access. Opening viewer markup gives us the ability to inspect the data quickly and collaborate with our team members. With the addition of threads, we want to make sure the spacing is still correct. A quick comment starts the conversation, and saving the markup makes it instantly available to our team. Creating tasks has never been easier in Solid Edge, thanks to Teamcenter Share. After naming the task, users have full control to add descriptions, set priority levels, due dates, and statuses, and can assign the tasks to team members. Tasks can be viewed in a variety of ways, including on your Teamcenter Share dashboard, or as we see here, in a Kanban board. Dan, back to you.
Thanks, John. Great stuff. So you saw how you can access Teamcenter Share, a comprehensive suite of collaboration capabilities fully in the Solid Edge environment. The complete Share web user interface is embedded entirely within Solid Edge 2024, allowing for more streamlined collaboration workflows. The same browser-based experience of Teamcenter Share still available anytime, any place, and on any device as before, but now Share is also available without leaving Solid Edge. This saves users time by eliminating the need to switch between different application windows. Plus, you can synchronize your Solid Edge design data on your desktop and in the cloud. Automatically installed with Solid Edge, Siemens Connector offers enhanced integration between Solid Edge and Teamcenter Share, enabling you to work seamlessly with your cloud and desktop data. In addition to the great enhancement of having Teamcenter Share embedded in the Solid Edge environment, we continue to improve Teamcenter Share as it supports products across the Siemens Xcelerator portfolio. You can now onboard multiple users faster and easier, or share projects and assign tasks and send messages to users not currently associated with the project. attach notes to a project, files, tasks, and send messages instantly. To support ever-growing file sizes, especially those for simulation files and results, users can now upload files of up to 500 gigabytes each. Additional cloud storage packages up to 100 terabytes are now available. Ren at Sunnybay really appreciated the improvements we've made to file upload speeds. It's just great to see how much faster it is than other solutions. In addition to Sunnybay, many other customers are already doing great things with SolidEdge SaaS and built-in Teamcenter Share, like Craig Hall at Hall Designs. Hall Designs is using the new cloud collaboration capability of SolidEdge SaaS to collaborate more effectively and reduce their design and development time and dramatically streamline their communication with clients. Look at those numbers, 25% improvement in revisions and 80% time savings in sharing of designs. Now that's productivity. Next, I want to talk about value-based licensing, which is a truly important innovation, allowing you to explore and use a variety of SolidEdge portfolio products at a very low cost. Rather than traditional purchasing of individual products, value-based licensing provides cost-effective bundles of license tokens that can be used to access SolidEdge add-on products on demand. You get instant access to advanced functionality that can be shared across your product development teams on an as-needed basis, and at a much lower cost than buying individual products. Let's take a look at how it works.
New for SolidEdge, value-based licensing. A flexible licensing option to help you with the challenges of a rapidly changing development environment. This approach allows you to discover new SolidEdge add-on products while increasing flexibility for you and your team. Let's have a look at how value-based licensing works, starting with the base application, SolidEdge Classic or Premium. Value-based licenses offer a fully flexible environment in which users can explore different functionalities. Companies acquire a set of tokens, which allow the running of a wide array of applications. Tokens are available in yearly subscription packs that make the add-on products available as a single shareable bundle. Tokens can be checked in and out to allow for maximum flexibility. Each add-on product consumes a defined number of tokens when in use. The total number of applications and which specific applications that can be checked out is limited by the number of tokens users have available. Value-based licensing is even more flexible when combining multiple users, each with their own desktop instead of tokens. Just imagine, a worker is confronted with a maximum token limit. By having a joint token pool, the limitation is automatically lifted as he or she is able to claim unused tokens from a colleague. In this context, it's also perfectly possible for users to use the same application simultaneously, as long as the token maximum isn't reached. Value-based licensing gives you the ability to manage costs, discover new applications, and easily scale your business. In many cases, the total investment is less than individual licenses, yet the flexibility dramatically increases, regardless of whether the modules are used daily or occasionally. Value-based licensing, new for SolidEdge, offers a truly flexible, cost-effective, simple-to-scale approach that reduces risk over time and encourages users to maximally explore new possibilities.
I think you're really going to like value-based licensing. Look at the list of products here. These are all valuable products, but are you going to use each one every day? What if you could just mix and match and decide what you want to use at any time, without having to buy all the individual products? Well, now you can. Generative Design Pro, Point Cloud Visualization, SolidEdge Simulation Advanced, and all the others you see here are all available through value-based licensing. I think you can see how this can add a whole new dimension of flexibility and access to your product usage. Tokens are available in yearly subscription packs of 25 and 50 that make the add-on products available as a single shareable bundle. Tokens can be checked in and out to allow for maximum flexibility. Users can mix and match the add-on products as needed within their permitted token allowance. It's really the ultimate in flexibility and will give you access to technologies you never thought possible at an unbeatable price point. SolidEdge 2024 is our best release yet. We're excited to bring you all the new functionalities and enhancements because we know they'll help streamline your productivity. But don't just take my word for it. Throughout this presentation, we featured Sapfina's Race Neo Super Finishing Machine. Let's see what Marcus Mueller at Sapfina thinks about SolidEdge 2024.
We at Sofina are specialists for super finishing and any high precision surface. We design solutions for our worldwide customers, especially for the automotive and bearing industry. With our experience and the help of Solid Edge, we can meet our customer demanded requirements. We are using Solid Edge now for 23 years, and it's a critical component of our success. In my opinion, the standout features of the new release are large assembly performance, cloud collaboration via Team Center Share, and the usage of AI-powered design tools. Sofina assemblies are large and complex because we use them as a digital mockup. With the new release, we are able to visualize, pan, zoom, and rotate our large assemblies 5 to 9 times faster. Also, we plan to use Team Center Share to communicate more easily with our suppliers and external design offices. This certainly works with a great redlining and Kanban task management. AI enhancements, especially in the area of synchronous technology, make Solid Edge easier to use. For us, that means save time for ideas and reduce unproductive work.
Thanks, Marcus. As we finish up here, I want to remind you that there are now two ways to buy Solid Edge. You can, of course, continue to buy Solid Edge in its traditional or perpetual form. But Solid Edge SaaS is now available as well, with its expanded cloud-based collaborative set of tools and value-based licensing. If you haven't yet looked seriously at Solid Edge SaaS, now is the time. To learn more about Solid Edge SaaS and the benefits it can provide your company, please reach out to your Siemens partner for additional details. To learn more about Solid Edge 2024 and the benefits it can provide your company, visit us at siemens.com/solid-edge-2024 or scan the QR code shown here. I also encourage you to join the Solid Edge Community Forum and talk to your fellow users. Explore. Browse our different blogs dedicated to each solution, read our articles, and hear about the latest news. Share. Expose your question in the forum, obtain answers, exchange with others, and benefit from their experiences. Learn. Find the information you need in the knowledge base and increase your skills. It's easy to get engaged. Just go to community.sw.siemens.com. Help us create the next generation of engineers by spreading the word about Hour of Engineering. Share this program with your family and friends, your local schools, local boys and girls clubs. It's engaging, it's fun, and it's free. Solid Edge 2024 empowers users to design more intelligently across every aspect of product development. With a continued focus on the user experience, large assembly performance, and design productivity, Solid Edge 2024 will help you automate and speed design and collaborate more effectively. I can't wait to see what you do with it. Solid Edge 2024 is available for download now. Thank you for joining us today.